weird has been happening in this zone. The husk encampments are going berserk and spawning huge waves of enemies. Whatever's happening, we need to stop it from spreading. When you find an active encampment, be ready to fight until the end. According to my data, we have 20 minutes to neutralize the targets. Search the zone and keep an eye out for any encampments that look angrier than usual. I'll keep an eye out from here. This encampment is not active. Dormant encampments may become active later.
Thanks again for your help. See you soon.
Dormant encampments may become active later. Dormant encampments may become active later. Encampments may become active later. Found one. Check out your map. Prepared. Found one. Check out your map. 15 minutes to complete the mission. bail you out.
Seen the disturbance at the end of Canny Valley. It's right.
This is not a disturbance. This is the end. We've lost. How much time do we have left?
If the sun rises tomorrow, then we have tomorrow. I suggest you keep this to yourself.
Is there anything we can do?
We can go down fighting.
Well, I guess... Count me in.
Find the Vindaman AI and get Anthony ready to work.
Any trank darts?
Nothing habit-forming. The boy's got enough problems.
We had some, and now we do not.
You should have.
I've done some research.
Put the darts.
And we can't just trick Anthony.
On a really high shelf.
Anthony has to be ready to take care of himself. We need to give him some options, and the rest is up to him. Search the zone for a nice place Anthony could use to get centered.